Let's talk about how good Archfiend of Ifnir is. This demon isn't just a decent flying attacker, he cycles and can turn any of your discard effects into one-sided permanent shrinks for opposing creatures. Being able to take out all small creatures with a looting effect with -1/-1 counters means even bigger creatures permanently suffer, and being able to turn a wheel effect into an asymmetrical board wipe is very good. At just over $1, this demon belongs in far more decks playing black.